What's going on, guys? I'm the Real Ice Cream Man, and today I'm playing GTA 5 online. And I, yep, as you see right there, I have a bounty from stealing someone's car, a person, you know. Anyways, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to take advantage of having this bounty, and I'm going to try and do some bounty trolling. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to my cool house. And I'm going to hope that some people come to try and kill me from a bounty. Damn it. And I'm going to, they're not going to be able to kill me, man, because I'm smart. I'm a smart man. Highest speed. Oh, I could do that, but I'm not. Alright. Basically, this is... it's not really hidden. I mean, it's kind of, everybody knows about it now, but yeah, let's see if I can get over the wall. Get over the wall. All right, never mind. It's not going to work. God. Anyways. Jesus. Anyways, what I was saying, this place that I'm going to is, there we go. This place that I'm going to is, it's just like a little secret room, kind of. You will see. But I'm going to give you guys the full MTV Cribs tour of my house. Okay. Oh, shoot. And then... I'm trying to remember which one it is. I think it's... I don't know. I know what it looks like from the back. It's one of those over there. I know that much, so I got to go here. There we go. Alright, I really hope... How many people are in this lobby? 28 people. And then I'm just going to leave my car. Okay, guys, so this is my apartment. This is where I park. Right here. Then you got to come up here. Come on up the stairs. All the way up. And that's my satellite TV, and that's my cell phone tower. I really have good reception. This is my alarm system. That's my alarm system. And this is my house. It's the front door. I don't think you can go in. Yeah, you can't go in here. This is my little janitor's cart. It's my security. Damn it. Anyway, so those are my security cameras. Now I can't leave my house because I'll blow up if I do. Anyways, I don't believe we can go in any of the other rooms. Nope. Oh, and then this is my family, but I don't like them. Hello, family. Alright, and this is my kitchen. Wait, can I go? I can't go in there. And I can't go in there. Okay, so that's all there is to my house, basically. Let's see, what does it look like? Alright, nobody's coming. This is my kitchen. Oh, Don't look at the face. It's got to stay a secret. Yep. Just get a drink. Drink some stuff. There you go. Yeah, hold on. We'll buy another soda for a dollar. Get us a Sprunk. And I litter around here because I'm the boss. Nobody tells me what to do. Anyways, so this is the first floor. That's some artwork I made. And then this is the second floor. Here's my TV satellites. You can see the front door. There's my security system. Oh. There's my security system. You can see the corner of it. And you can see it flashing. That means it's on. Anyway, so there's my TV. These are my drums. Let's play the drums. Alright. This is my cell phone tower. This is my air conditioning. Alright. My air conditioning. Just my water tower. I mean, I got this place decked out. And, oh, yes, we can't forget this. Okay, that's how I get down. Oh god. Got it. Oh god, am I gonna, yeah, I should be able to get back up. And then this is my hallway. One of my hallways. Some more stairs. This is an alternate entrance. You can come up here, climb. I guess you could say it's the back door. No. Oh, I almost fell off. Okay, so I don't think anybody's coming. Let's see. How far is the nearest person? Very far. Hopefully they'll start coming when they see I have a bounty. I think this guy might be coming for me. I hope he is. Alright, I'm going back downstairs. Wait, actually, let's sit here so we can watch him if he comes. And it looks like he's turning away. No, he's not coming. This guy's got a bounty, too. I don't think any... Yeah, they're going for him. Wait, we gotta up the security system. Because if they get past the first one... Nope. Oh my god. Okay, never mind. I guess I was a danger to myself. I did what had to be done. I was a danger to society. What are you looking at, huh? Yeah, headbutt. Well, you want some? You want some? No eating. No littering. You dropped your donut. Who else wants some of this? Let's beat you up in first person. I think this is a security guard. Are you security? Hey, you're like a pilot. Curb stomp that bitch. Oh shit. Fuck. Alright. I need to get an ambulance because I want to do something. I want to be the paramedic. I want to go save people. This guy's still barely alive. Oh, never mind. Now he's dead. Alright. Saving people. You're pushing it. Alright, I gotta call for the... Help me! Help me, I'm... What? Run, 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 run. Oh god! Epic escape. I gotta get into the garage, I can't get in here, shit. Wait, can I? Please let me in, please let me in. Shit, didn't work. Alright, I'm safe. Ooh, barely dodged that shit. God. Sketchy, man. He died. Let's get out of here. Alright. That was the evasion of a lifetime. Oh, and I lost the cops. Nice. I don't need lights. I live life on the edge. Does he still have a jet again? No way. Oh, a rape van. Alright, I've already done a rape video. I'm not doing it again. Oh, God. Fuck. Who has an eye? I'm not trying to get killed as soon as I walk out of this place. I'm just gonna have to gun it. Gun it. There we go, perfect. Perfection. He's not even looking. Alright, good. Alright. Okay. Okay, let me call an ambulance. Emergency services.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require?
Paramedic.
Thank you. Paramedics are en route to your current location.
Why, thank you. I'm gonna need some paramedics if I don't get out of here quick. Alright. God, I don't know why everybody's messing with me. I didn't even do anything. Oh, perfect. It's worth it. It's worth the risk. Get in. Get in. I'm a paramedic. Okay, God. Good. Good turn. I gotta go off the radar.
How can I be of service? Okay, but only for a minute.
Shit. I think I lost him. I think he doesn't know where I'm at anymore. I gotta go regroup with my other paramedic buddies at the hospital so we can talk about all the people that we saved today. Okay, there's somebody up here. Maybe he needs saving. No, I don't think he needs saving. Woohoo! Paramedic to the rescue. Paramedic. Paramedic. No. No, paramedic. Alright. They all need helping. Come on. You're not gonna die on my watch. Paramedic, I scream to the rescue. Oh, you look like you need saving. Oh God, he's dead. Let me save him. Oh God. Oh God. He would have wanted this. Proper. Oh, it's a girl. Okay, never mind. You don't need a proper burial, anyways. I was gonna pour gasoline on you, but now I got the cops because you snitched. Your dead body snitched on me. Ooh, Tokyo Drift. Greetings, fellow emergency service member. Look out. Out of the way. Sir, I'm trying to save lives. Get out of my way. Oh, they're shooting at me, man. They messed my sirens up, damn it. Sounds like what was the name of that game? Well, let me think of what the name of, like, I think it was Double Dragon. It sounds like one of the missions on there. On NES. It's the best console, or best gaming system ever. That was the first one. That's how I learned to play video games, is on that. But yeah, Double Dragon. I think it was like, whenever you fight the boss. Good game. Hit the jump. Alright, I'm about to hit this jump. This is for safety. This is for the safety, saving of lives. I'm here. I'm here. What's the emergency? Who needs saving? I'm here to save your life. Who needs a life saving? Who needs a life saving? You, ma'am, you look like you're about to need a life saving. Boom. Oh, God. All right, you need a life saving. I'm coming to save you, ma'am. Don't worry, I'll give you the wrench of life. Wrench of life. Wake up. Wake up. Another job. Well done. It feels good going to sleep at night knowing that I protected this city from danger. That woman could have very well. She may have died. But thanks to me, I saved her. Now she's just taking a nap. Forever. Okay, alright. We're gonna get the new paramedic mobile. But whoa. Safety, man. Alright, I'm gonna get a new car. I'm not gonna use...
You calling for some wheels?
Ambulance.
I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you...
No, none of those. None of those. Let's do the adder.
I'll bring it to you. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Let's get in a fist fight with these guys real quick. It's for their health.
Bring it, motherfucker!
Scumbag!
Ooh, let's go.
You cocksucker!
Me?
You must want a black eye! Jerk!
Holy crap! That guy just jumped off the roof to fight me. That's a tall building, too. That's what you get for littering. Alright, we can't leave any evidence. No witnesses. Oh god. There's somebody here. Dang it, dude. I saw him. Dang it. Alright, hold on. Let me get in my adder and then we'll go on patrol. Going on patrol. After I blow this deck up. Okay, never mind. Trying to go, man. Why are you going so slow? Shit, I hope they don't see that. They didn't see it. Alright. Adder. Your matter. Damn me. It's the ice cream mobile. Pink and blue. Wait, what kind of... Oh yeah, definitely the ice cream mobile. Woohoo! Oh shit. God damn it, I'm trying to... Wait, I gotta get out of here. Oh, I know what to do. I must do the ultimate test of my strength. This way, I think. The ultimate test of strength is what I'll be performing. Film that shit. I will be taking on the penis builders. Penis bodybuilders. Oh my god, is this a woman? It is a woman.
I was thinking you could come over and watch me work out. What do you mean?
Oh, you're doing more than I could do, man. Alright, I wanna let's check out our options. It's all a bunch of women today. Never seen this. Yeah, there's like no men here. I don't wanna fight women. Oh, is this a guy? I don't want to fight women, I want to challenge. No offense. But I think they'll run away if I try and fight them. What the heck, dude? Why are there so many women? That is a man. That's a man. Oh, they do want to fight. Curb stomper. Curb stomp. Yeah, I beat up women. Anyone else want some? Let's see if they want some. Oh shit, I missed. Yeah, stay down, bitch. Oh god. Oh, she got rocked. Curb stomp, bitch. Yeah, don't be running. Come back here and fight me like a man, like a woman. Yeah. Curb stomp. Curb stomp. Stay down. Stay down. No survivors. Alright, I got an easy escape. I'm a lifeguard on patrol. Is this guy wearing a bathrobe? Wait, hold up. I think this guy's wearing a bathrobe. No, he's not wearing a bathrobe. Do you need saving? Oh, you wanna fight? He didn't wanna fight. Look out, I'm trying to save someone's life. Don't get in my way. Oh, a lifeguard. Oh, he wants to go. You wanna go, man? Nah, he's scared. Let's teach him a lesson. Seductive clothing. Look at her tits, Jill. What the heck? It's... Oh god. Oh, now he wants to fight. Yeah, I think I'm tough. One punch and he's out. Okay. Go back. Sunbathing's amazing. Alright, let's get out. Oh, yeah. Shit! Get up. Flip it. Go. Let's get out of here. Shit, I'm gonna die. Dodge and weave. Don't kill me. I'm out of here. Oh, I got a little pube hair of health left. Out of my way, motherfucker. Out of my way, hoes. No sunbathing at the beach. Against the rules. Nude beach only. Take your clothes off. Out of the way! Paramedic coming through. I'm trying to save people. You guys are getting in my way. I can't save people. out of the way. Gun it. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Yes! Out of the way. Out of the way. Out of the way. Oh, another fella. You're not a paramedic. Where'd the other one go? I know there was another one. Alright, he got off. You can't ride this unless you're a paramedic. Look out, you need saving. Health bullets. Alright. I got a 3-star going now. And I'm gonna make my escape on the lifeguard vehicle. Or if I can't, then I will uninstall the game. God, the cop just ran that guy off the road. Driving sideways up the wall. Alright, I'm trying to pop a wheelie. Alright! We gotta get serious! Because if we don't, then the damn cops will take over! We can't have that because I'm the only protection the city needs. We don't need no damn imposters. Wow, I love how you just randomly decided to turn around. Love it, man. You too. Actually, he probably turned around because he heard me shooting it at his friend. Shit. Alright, we gotta make an escape now. I'm about to die. If I fall off, dude, I'm dead. I'm not even wearing a helmet. I don't think I can with my mask on. Shit. Epic 2-mile-per-hour getaway. Alright. Oh god. Oh god. I meant to do that. Totally. Oh, he shot out a tire. He shot out one of the tires. Shoot, front left. Shit. Alright, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. I wasn't paying attention. Wait, I know a way to get away. Please work. I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead. Yeah, shit. A guy you got. Watch it, duck. Now. Give me some cover. Where'd they go? Find some cover. You hear me? We have to move it. Watch out. Alright, let's go. Come on. Come on, dude. I'm not talking because I'm so into this right now. It's intense. No! Fuck! Yeah, you can't say I will kill you when you already did, dumbass. God damn it, dude. Alright, this is just one of my traditions, guys. Shit, I never end a video. Somebody else killing me, or I never end getting out of like a GTA session with somebody else killing me. So I'm gonna be the one to kill myself. Subscribe for more content, like the video, comment, and I'll catch all of you in the next video. Peace.